I am Linda K. I come from Kerala, and now I am working in MGA Hospital as a general nurse. And for me, mitral wall prolapse has been detected 8 years before, and now for me, I used to get palpitations and tiredness. When I came to Manipal Hospital, Dr. Devananda has given me so much confidence, and he has told me we can correct it. Before I went to some other hospital, they have told me to do the valve replacement, but Dr. Devananda has told me we can repair it, and we can do it. No need to worry. And he has given me so much of confidence. He has treated me very well. We were so much worried about the financial outcome of the surgery, but Dr. Devananda has helped me through Manipal Foundation. They have supported me financially for my surgery. They have done the surgery through small invasive thoracotomy. The opening will be very small, and it will be in the lateral side. It will heal very fast, and mark will not be seen. Otherwise, the cut will be in the middle and mark will be visible. This procedure is very easy, and the pain will be very less. In Manipal Hospital, everybody treated me very well. All nurses and other department, helping department, everybody treated me very well.
Seng nurse had a condition called mitral valve prolapse, which comes from birth, which at this moment was leaking very badly. She was quite symptomatic that she couldn't do her normal activities. And that's how she came to us. Now there are two options for these kind of problems. One is replacing the valve which is leaking. Second one is repairing these valves. The advantage of repairing the valve is that she need not have to take any blood thinner all her life. Also, it's almost matches the best hemodynamic profiles which no other valves can match. So we decided that this young nurse should definitely have the repair. And again, we have approaches. Now, one, we do sternum, that is the breastbone cutting approach, which is more commonly used. Another one is minimal invasive small thoracotomy, or 2-2.5 inch incision under the right breast, through which we can approach the mitral valve. She had a similar approach, minimal invasive right thoracotomy, through which this valve was repaired. Now the valve is functioning absolutely normal. There is no leakage. We hope that this would work long. And this in turn is a boon for many patients. We would not say that the repair is solution for all the valve problems. At least those who have these kind of degenerative problems, I think repair is still the best option. And minimal invasive definitely is much more rewarding to the patient compared to our regular sternotomy.
5 days back, my surgery has been done. Now I am very comfortable, and I can walk normally. I can do my small routines, works and all. And I am thankful to Dr. Devananda, Manipal Hospital, and Manipal Foundation.